Dancing for girls, you know. Fucking gay. Ballet boy. You fucking faggot.
Ballet boy. Twinkle
toes. Right? Dancing for girls. Dancing for girls.
Where's your tutu?
Ballet boy.
I was bullied because I was a dancer, because I was a male dancer as well, so it was unusual to other boys. It was like, he's not playing football, he's going around in a leotard, he's going doing ballet, and they just didn't like it, and obviously so I get called gay because that's a stereotype. I didn't give much of a reaction. I started to go back at them, then it got physical and then it got violent, which ended up me having to leave school entirely, so now I'm homeschooled. There are points when you go, should I just give up? I'm just being told I'm not any good. But then you'll get, but as soon as you're told, yeah, we want you, is the best feeling in the world, and you wish you just didn't stop, because it's worth it. All the negativity is just worth that one yes. There are loads of different careers as a dancer. For male, you obviously have like male, like exclusive, like ballet boys, which is all males, like Matthew Bourne, all male, Swan Lake, which is all male. So there is stuff that has been like almost taken to a side for males, because there isn't loads in the industry, but everyone, all male dancers who are in the industry are so passionate about it and they want to be able to be with these amazing artists. To a boy who is probably currently dancing and is being bullied, it's going to get better. It can only be more positive, and it's only going to get better. And you're going to be better, and you're going to be stronger from it. It might not feel like it at the time, but you will. Any boys who want to start dancing, do it, because if you're interested, the only way you're going to find out if it's a passion for you and you want to do it is just to do it. Because with dancing, you can't just kind of half be in, half be out. You have to throw yourself in it to see if you really love it.